intimate.
Yeah.
With a celebrity. I haven't, but I did have offers. Can I be explicit?
Never have I ever had sex in public.
And pulls the trigger. That's the beginning of my slumber party. I fucking pull the trigger on someone's head. That's the rule. That's not even me. That's what Google says when I tried to find out what's the fucking rule for Russian roulette. It literally says it's a potentially lethal game of chance in which a player plays a single round in a revolver, spins the cylinder, places the muzzle against the head or body of the opponent or themselves, and pulls the fucking trigger. You know, in Bangalore, we party very late. So it's 8:30, 9 p.m. is when we start. It's all nighter, you guys. You can't start at 5 p.m. and pull all nighter. I mean, come on, what are you, 70? Finally, after 2.5 years of being a married woman, slowly getting back to my comfort zone, hosting a slumber party with the closest chicks tonight. Pooh is in the house. Pooh also has to show her new hair.
Hi guys.
Yeah, I'm excited. My girls are coming over. We're gonna drink a lot, sing karaoke, play a lot of games, maybe a lot of never have I ever, truth or dare, Russian roulette, and some dancing and some gossiping and shit talking and maybe bitch talking a lot of people tonight because I'm letting myself out. It's been so long, bro, since I've been like at the comfort of my own house and studio and with like the closest friends, and I can just let loose a little bit. So let's do it. Also, movie night, we have a projector. But I think more than movies, we're going to get so drunk that we'll want music all the time. The husband is going to watch a movie, and this is such a shame because I thought I'm going to have like a fun time in a slumber party and he's going to miss everything. Now it looks like I'm gonna miss him more than he is gonna miss me.
So we're gonna play Never Have I Ever.
Timberlake's guzzle is so cute. Guys, are you listening to this girl? She's too gorgeous. I understand if you're distracted. Yeah. It happens.
Never have I ever had sex in public.
Some of it is water, so you're blessed with it. Oh my god, you all did have sex in public?
Oh,
I'm the only loser!
Never have I ever been with a gay guy.
Oh my god!
I have been with a gay guy. Slept with a gay guy.
Whoa. Slept in love, but make out and all
make
of that.
Make out, yeah, exactly.
Never actually. Wow, never have I ever gotten caught by the police for having sex with someone.
What was the question?
Never have I ever got caught by the police for having sex with someone.
Oh fuck, I got a vodka.
You have? Not police.
You have?
I have, yeah. That's same. Never have I ever jerked a guy off and make him come on a bike ride.
Wow.
I'm scratching my head.
And you guys know all my secrets already.
No, but like, now I learned.
Hey, this was
so
before
much.
Marriage, you guys. I'm so very loyal to my husband right now. I am very Mrs. Agarwal right now.
You have to come up with questions, bro.
This is just, I'm a best wife.
Princess man.
Princess man. Can I show you guys what I'm wearing? Hashtag, if you know, you know.
Shall we do questions in a chit class and I'll just ask random questions?
Yes.
I'm very bad at writing.
Don't write. Everybody else will write for you.
Oh, I'll also write in my brain.
You can write in my bum.
Oh. I can't do that, really.
You're
so very soft.
I can't believe a woman just told me I want to wear the koyal.
I was like,
Okay,
your biggest
my biggest fear is losing my pets.
Aww.
Because I don't know who will take care of them after me. I feel that many people feed the dogs in the streets, but not for stray cats. Mm. I feel that I would give my life for like fucking animals, man, rather than fucking humans.
Oh, baby.
That's
for me?
Trust me.
But I'm human. Wouldn't you give your life for me?
I'll give for you. I'll take a fucking nuclear bomb, bro.
Oh, bro, me
too.
Bullet in my brain, not
my
heart.
My best friend, you guys.
I like brains, you know.
And if you get the color drink.
But be careful.
I got the right one.
That's vodka.
It's water.
Who is your favorite human?
It's Gaza. My question. Oh, I knew the answer.
Hands down. It's like someone made me like a tailor-made best friend, like that my parents have just like created. I feel like I picked my sister. I don't know if I picked my parents. I really don't know.
Same.
But I picked my sister. Yeah.
I love it. What is your favorite Miss Momo outfit?
Lord Jesus.
Oh my God, she knew it. It is the Rinima. Actually, I named that because I feel like when a woman sits in the Rinima, it is the Rinima. Yeah. Like, you know what I mean?
What's your question?
What is your favorite physical feature? My nose.
My ass. I'll give it to your lips, bro.
Yeah,
you
have my ass. What about you?
My legs.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
She did a vodka show.
I'm scared. I just want to pick my own question.
Oh, God, please.
Have you ever been intimate
with
a celebrity? Well, this is funny, and I don't know if I should spill the beans because this is going to be.
You can just.
I haven't, but I did have offers. Can I be explicit? So, you know, was in Bangalore a couple of months ago in XU. It's so funny. So I remember I was in the crowd. He made eye contact and I could tell the guys. You know when a guy is. So then immediately he sends his manager. So he's saying the wants you. And then like Gotham creates a big scene.
Best question to the best person.
Yeah. Huh? Not bad, right?
But okay, I haven't fucked any of them.
Yeah, for sure. I like the game where you put the fucking dyes in the
water.
Oh, nice.
Having a lot of fun, guys.
Me too.
Oh, wow.
That's my question. Fame or money is the question.
Fame or money.
I want to hear this from Koyal.
Yeah.
No, it's actually really tough.
Yeah, because I would not be able to answer that.
I know what she's going
to
say.
I know what she's going to say too.
Yeah. Money.
I knew it.
What?
You thought fame?
Yeah.
I thought money.
Yeah, always money.
I guess go.
Ever been with a girl? Yeah, I'm bisexual. Been with many girls. Maybe your girl. Sorry.
Best kiss.
Oh, when? What was your best kiss? Oh my God. Shit, I have so many answers for this. Don't cry, but.
No, I'm not gonna cry. My best kiss was in. Oh fuck, this is not gonna be on the YouTube, right?
No, it's not gonna be on YouTube.
So, it was. 2013.
Oh, you remember the year? I love it.
Karaoke.
It's a karaoke just dedicated to the Miss Momo ladies in this room tonight.
And everyone, would you stay so cool?
Quite literally though, I do wake up at 4:45 every morning and I do see this beautiful sunrise, but it's so special that I'm doing it with the girls. It's been 2.5 years I had a slumber party with just women, with the husband just passed out in the bedroom. It makes me feel so good that I'm doing it. It's like usually it has always been like my dad has always been drinking with his friends and mommy was always taking care of us. I'm so happy that today my husband is sleeping downstairs taking care of my dog and I'm like chilling with my girls. Love it. I always get social anxiety because I don't know who is coming up with what kind of comments about my body or my face or whatever. But I'm in a very safe zone and that's the whole point, guys. Cut toxicity out of your life. If you have zero friends, it's fine. I had zero friends. Doesn't mean you are a bad person. It's just that you haven't met the right people yet. And I have at 34, so you know. I'm not sleeping yet, but I think it's like time to cut off and get some privacy. But thank you, you guys. I hope you had a great time with our slumber party. And I hope more and more of you are doing slumber parties after this. But good night. I mean, good morning, good night, good evening, whatever you call it. But thank you so very much. And please, guys, don't forget to subscribe. I love you all. You have to love me back. You don't have a choice. So do subscribe and listen. Also comment because I have to know what you feel. Love you all. Good morning. Bye, you guys.